Where is it?
It's Betty Ripsom's.
What if she's still here?